Here's the view from the top of Mount Mitchell. That was the last leg up on the ride from Marion up to the summit. The news is out here doing some sort of video or something from the chopper. There's my beautiful wife, who took a 2-hour bus from Marion to see me up here and brought some snacks, enough for half the riders, so we're all set.